Kuganets is a new platform designed and developed by the Russian defense company Kugan Machine Building to create a new family of light-tracked armored vehicles. The Kuganets 25 BMP is an infantry fighting vehicle variant of the Kuganets family. The Kuganets 25 could replace the BMP family currently in use by the Russian armed forces. There is also two other variants in the Kuganets 25 family, the Kuganets 25 BTR, which is the armored personal carrier version, and the Kuganets 25 EAV, designed for recovery or repair of battle damage and inoperable armored fighting vehicles. The Kuganets 25 BMP is equipped with an electrically powered unmanned turret. The turret is armored with the 2A42 30mm automatic cannon. A 7.62mm coaxial PKT machine gun is mounted to the left side of the main armament. Two launchers of anti-tank guided missile Kornet EM are mounted on each side of the turret. The Kuganets 25 can engage all mobile or static targets by day and night at a maximum range of 5,500 meters. The Kuganets 25 BMP use the common chassis of the Kuganets tracked vehicle platform. The hull of the Kuganets 25 could be made of light armor with a drive compartment at the front of the vehicle on the left, engine compartment to his right, and the troop compartment at the rear. The infantry enter and lead the vehicle to a large hydraulic operated ramp at the rear of the vehicle, which has an additional door in the center. The driver is seated at the front of the vehicle and has a single-piece access cover and 3D periscopes for forward observation. It's fully amphibious, being propelled in the water by two water jets fitted at the rear of the hull. The Kuganets 25 BMP is fitted with the Afghanit active protection system, including sensor and laser detection systems. On front side of the vehicle, there is 7 cylinders, 5 on each side near the front of the turret, and 2, 1 each front side of the hull, which can launch projectiles to counter guided missiles. A LED searchlight is located at the left of the main armament. The Kuganets 25 BMP version is equipped with several cameras which allow the crew and the troops to have 360 degrees view around the vehicle. The armored personnel carrier variant of the Kuganets 25 BTR is equipped with one remotely operated turret armored with a 12.7mm EV machine gun. At Russian Arm Expo 2015, Russian defense industry has unveiled a scale model of the recovery variant of the Kuganets 25 family. On this new recovery variant, the turret is removed from the Kuganets 25 BMP chassis and replaced by an armored plate, while the upper hull is modified to accommodate a swiveling jeep crane with a winch able to lift a load of 1,500 kilos that would be able to lift a power pack of Kuganets vehicle. Various items of recovery equipment and a storage area are also available over the right rear roof area.